Around and along, in the middle of somewhere, lives a little sound collector and his best friend, Mole. To him, every sound is precious. Sounds to create, noises to make, sound to record, wherever he goes, from small to enormous, from gentle to wild. Come with me and I'll show you the world as he hears it. The Sound Collector.